Why draw regular hair when you can choose ridiculously long and inconvenient hair instead?